Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste and Wanakam. Welcome back to my channel, Samira Sharif. Alright guys, so today I decided I'll go to salon. So I put up this story on Instagram saying I'm missing that hair color which I had during Pagal Nilavu, and that was done by one of my friends. So that salon is owned by one of my friends. The salon's name is Doris Salon in Hyderabad, and I'm going to her to get my hair color done, and Anurjan is driving me there. And guys, can you see? We are twinning today. Isn't that cute? Anurjan?
Yeah.
Say hi. Guys, go watch Anurjan's videos, go subscribe to his channel, it will be linked
in the description box below.
He just posted like 2 videos for now, but more videos are coming up with great content. So go subscribe to his channel, show him some love, and watch the videos guys. And also do let us know how you like the video in the comment section down below.
The reason I'm not able to do many videos in my channel is because of my wife. She's torturing me, not letting me shoot.
Yeah, so I don't allow Anurjan to shoot. I don't allow Anurjan to edit because I make use of the equipment 24/7 because I'm posting videos every day, and to give them the equipment or the computer to edit, it is a task for them. They'll have to beg me, please aadha ghanta mil sakta, ya please 1 hour mil sakta, I'll edit while you're sleeping. This is what he does, papa. I appreciate your efforts, Anurjan.
Any option? No option.
Okay, so this salon, the Doris Salon, is opposite Cinemax. It is near Harley Davidson, the lane beside Harley Davidson. Once I reach Harley Davidson, I'll take you guys through the lane so that you'll have an idea where exactly the salon is and you can visit her. Because Karen is actually Doris Auntie's daughter, who's my friend. So Karen is amazing with hair, with makeup, and everything. She's like one of the best makeup artists in Hyderabad, the bridal makeup artist. I'm sure you guys will love it. You guys know she's been the one who's been doing my hair color since ages, since the time I was in college. Oh, by the way guys, did you all notice my watch or my watch strap? Isn't that cute? Let me know if you guys want to know where I picked that from. I will make a detailed video on that one. And there's something I wanted to say. Huh. So I go to either Mirrors or to Doris Salon. Mirrors I go for the other services or for the root touch-up. But when it comes to my entire hair, I only and only go to Karen. Because she's the best and I can blindly go and trust her on that. So now without any further ado, let's go to the salon. So this is Banjara Hills Road number 1. On my left is the Harley Davidson. So you take left from there and then go straight and then take left, and from here you need to go straight and take your third right. I did a mistake and I took second right. So because I made a mistake, then I again took left and then left. So you better go straight and take the third right. So you'll find the salon onto your right hand side. Just because I took the wrong lane and I went on to the left, the salon is on my right hand side. So here it is, the Doris Salon Hair and Makeup and Nails Academy. Bye, Anurjan.
Why are you recording me now?
To sell you, bye. So now they've taken complete proper precautions. So they have a sanitizer right at the entry and everybody were in their PP suits and masks. So here's the shade that we decided. I wanted nice brown and blonde, which I had during Pagal Nilu. So I chose the brown and this blonde so that, you know, it gives a nice ombre effect. And then I was asked to get my hair wash done. So I got my hair wash done. And before starting the hair color, Karen wanted to dry my complete hair so that it'll be very convenient for her to decide which place and what to be highlighted or to be colored. So after the hair drying session was done, she started doing the coloring. And here's the coloring process in the time lapse. Also, while I was getting my hair color done, I also got my nails trimmed. So I got my nails trimmed, I got my hair color done, and after some time I washed my hair. I totally forgot to film that, and here's the reveal. Okay, I'm just done with my hair color and we have come to the any message that you'll have to go out during the lockdown and have an ice cream. I desired to have, I'm having and I'm showing. Okay, bye. All right guys, so I'm back home. Hair service was the only service that I got done at the Doris salon. I got my hair done. I hope you guys have seen the shots and I love it. This is just that she set my hair, but after my wash, my hair is gonna get back curly. And yeah, that's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Until I'll see you next. Lots of love.